Hi everyone. In this tutorial, I am going to explain a very powerful tool in Microsoft Excel. So I encourage you to watch to the end and you see how it is useful. This tool makes us to avoid from using formulas and wasting our time. It makes all workers easier and avoiding boring. Let's start. For example, here I want to combine first name and last name. You don't need to use formula. Just try it. From here, just Control E. Directly it combine all the names. In the second one, here I have year, month, and day. If I want to write the database, just write 25/3/1990. From here, just Control E. Directly it combines the day, month, and year. For example, I want to send an email for my employee. Just I say, Hi, Reward, please be attend on tomorrow meeting. Okay, just Control E. Directly it write email for all the employees. Just you can send the template. Here you see I have employee name and ID. For example, I want to extract ID. Just write ID 12589. From here, just Control E. It directly extract all the IDs differently. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe our channel. Have a nice time.